Cromar. Hey everybody, this is Linda Cromar. I am coming to you live from Colorado. It's telling me I don't have another way to broadcast, but let's just see if everything's fine here. This is actually a photo I took when I went up into the mountains just recently. You know, one thing I do know is that it's really important to take care of yourself as well as your business. So much of the time, people really do not pay attention to themselves until they get sick or injured or something happens to someone else in their family. And that's really important. You need to take care of yourself now. It is not selfish to take time off. It is not selfish to buy yourself the right things that you need for your health. It is not selfish to take care of everything you need to take care of. One thing you got to realize is, I don't know whether you remember, but most of the time when we get on an airplane, what is the first thing that they do? They do their security and safety check. And during that time, they talk about how important it is to put the oxygen on yourself first before you're going to put it on anyone around you. If you don't take care of yourself, there is going to come a day when you are not available to anyone else for the very same reason that you need to put the oxygen on first. Take care of yourself. That doesn't mean never do anything for your business. That never doesn't mean don't mentor people. But realize what your limits are physically and mentally. When you let yourself go and you don't take care of yourself, you don't have the same amount of energy, and that is going to actually be seen by everyone else. They're going to know that you are not really completely 100%, and that's going to matter to your business. So that's another reason why you take care of yourself. If this was of any value to you, please like, comment, and share. And I'll be talking to you again tomorrow. Bye for now.